My name is Andrew Zahrndt. I work for polymer clay. Usually do statues, sculptures, surrealist by design or by mindset. Working on a new piece. The idea is for the combination of a human being and an insect. Something like the fly, but not entirely. Right now I'm perforating the canvas, because if I don't and I put the clay on it and have to bake it, it's going to bubble up. I learned that the hard way.